Hi, I'm Virginia Monasterio.
And I'm Lauren Moise.
We're from Cypress Bay, CBTV.
This is our short film, Christine, that we made for STN Individuals. We made it in collaboration with Matthew Maykut.
Hope you enjoy.
Shortcuts. Short film.
I've been having pretty dreams recently. They're nice, filled with pretty things.
What do you dream of specifically?
I dream of my mom sometimes. We're in a park and, yeah.
That's really nice, Christine. How does that make you feel, having these thoughts about your mother?
I miss her sometimes. People think I have no feelings because I don't cry constantly. You think I'm insensitive, but in reality, I miss her sometimes. I miss her all the time.
This is the G.I. Jive, man alive. It starts with the bugler blowing reveille over your bed.
Your mother loved you very much.
Thank you. My mother was an imbecile. My mother did this beautiful thing where she would blame absolutely all of her issues and our family sisters and my issues on me.
How are we supposed to live an organized life if you can't even fold your own clothes?
When in reality, it was all her. All of my issues are her.
Tell me more about your dream.
I miss my mom. She didn't deserve what happened to her.
Christine, are you having second thoughts about what you did to your mom?
I'm her, but worse. She shouldn't have gotten what happened. She shouldn't have died. She shouldn't have died. No, no, no!